decent strike. Decent goal from Wilfred and Ndidi. What an absolute belter from outside of the area. And Leicester City are in front. He fell kindly for Ndidi. Just his 11th appearance, and that's his second goal. The other one was an absolute cracker against Derby as well in the FA Cup. Celebrations at King Power Stadium, because it looks like the run they continue. Leicester are in front again, and it is a cracker from Ndidi. Right from the beyond front, diving cap, up into the top corner. 1-0.
All I can say is yes, Ndidi. What a goal. That was a fantastic shot from 25 yards. Scored one of them against Derby. That was even more spectacular. It's not just a defensive player, Jerry. He's got the wow factor up front.
To get it out of his feet and get it beyond him and the air.